Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and today's video is going to be about my hair care. Now this video is always highly requested. I made a video about my hair care and how I style my hair quite some time back. I think it's been a year for that. So if you are interested, you can check those previous hair care and hairstyling routines as well. Not much has changed. The products have changed, but the methods are pretty much the same. But I still wanted to make this video because a lot of you guys are asking me recently to do my hair care routine. So here you go. Without further ado, let's get started. Okay, before we begin, I have a lot of disclaimers to give and I don't want you guys to skip through this part. Please listen carefully. First disclaimer being that I keep changing my hair products, may it be oil or shampoo, conditioner, serums. I keep changing them because I feel that whatever I keep using for a very long period of time, my hair just gets immune to that product and the product kind of stops working, if that makes sense. And that's why I keep experimenting with products. So in future videos or in my previous videos, if I have spoken about different products, that doesn't mean I am lying or something. It's just that I keep changing my hair care products. The second disclaimer being that please do patch test of each and every product that I recommend. Not just hair care, but skin care and makeup as well. And the third disclaimer is that a lot of you guys keep asking if I have gotten any treatment to my hair. No, I have not. I will never do that. I haven't gotten any keratin or smoothening done to my hair. This is my natural hair. I've just colored the end bits of it. That's all I have gotten done on my hair. This is my natural hair. The volume and whatever the texture that I have on my hair is because of my mother, thanks to her genes. Okay, let's move on to the first and the foremost thing, that is oiling. And this is the crucial part to keep your hair healthy. You have to oil your hair regularly. Now in my house, my mother has put this habit in everybody in my house that, you know, you have to oil your hair. And especially when it comes to my hair, I always oil my hair before washing. Bahut kam time aise hota hai that I am washing my hair without oiling, but when that is the case, I put a hair mask. It's common sense that you can't keep on using shampoos, harsh chemicals on your hair without using any oil or hair mask beforehand. So yeah, keep that in mind that you have to oil or put a hair mask before washing your hair. Now the oils that I have been using and which have worked wonders for me is Parachute Coconut Oil, the Onion Hair Oil by Mama Earth, and also the Onion Oil by Wow. Now the Mama Earth one has gotten over and I had this one, so I was using that. You can clearly see how much I have used. Matlab half se zyada use kiya hua hai. I love this. It's exactly the same like Mama Earth's oil, so you can choose whichever you like. It has a pump packaging. Mama Earth doesn't have a pump packaging. So yeah, onion is great. It's great for stopping your hair fall. Then the new oil that I have been testing out recently is this one. I am yet to, like, you know, properly test it out. It's been just 7 days, like a week that I have used this and I'm really liking it. The smell of this is really incredible. It's called the Egte Healthy Roots Hair Oil, Ginger and Onion and Boba. I don't know how to pronounce this. So those were my hair oil recommendations. You can choose whichever hair oil that you like. Then let's move on to hair masks. Now you guys already know which hair mask I'm gonna recommend. It's the Onion Hair Mask by Mama Earth. This is how it looks like. You get a lot of quantity for that much money. You can use my code if you want. I'll put it in the description box below. It's not sponsored by Mama Earth. This video is not sponsored by Mama Earth. So yeah, I genuinely love their Onion Hair Mask. Makes my hair really smooth, really strong as well. The Onion hair range is really good. So yeah, a big thumbs up to that range. Let's move on to shampoos because I know you guys must be excited for shampoos. Now, I am gonna recommend 3 shampoos. So the first shampoo which I keep going back to no matter what happens to my hair is the L'Oreal 6 Oil Nourishment Oil something. Just a second, just to prove that I'm not lying, I'll just show the bottle, the size of the bottle. It's huge because Bhakti Diya and I both love that shampoo. So just give me a minute. Can you guys see how huge is the bottle? Like, this is the biggest version, I think. Now this shampoo obviously has parabens and silicones, which I think I'm okay with. Like, I don't pay a lot of attention to that, but I know a lot of you guys must be doing it. But yeah, I'm just sharing whatever is working out for me. So that's the first recommendation. The second recommendation is gonna be this one. This is the Head and Shoulders one. Now I do not use this shampoo every day. I use it only on the emergency days when, you know, I am suffering from extreme dandruff. This works wonders for dandruff. I don't know how and like what is there inside this, but I am pretty sure that there are very harsh chemicals inside this. and that's the reason why your dandruff is removed so well. So I am in this variant lemon fresh for greasy hair. Dandruff wale jo shampoos hote hain, all of them contain a lot of chemicals. So I would suggest that do not use these shampoos like an everyday shampoo. But yeah, whenever I suffer from dandruff, this is the shampoo I always go to. Agar dandruff ki baat chali rahi hai, toh let's talk about other things which I do to get rid of dandruff. Now I'm inserting a clip where I am just making this concoction of lemon and salt, and I just start rubbing that concoction on my hair. Now guys, just jaise hum apna skin scrub karte hai to get rid of the dead skin, even when we use face wash every day, but scrub हम लोग हमेशा यूज नहीं करते, राइट? सेम थिंग इज विथ योर हेयर. ओके, सो यू डोंट हैव टू यूज दिस स्क्रब एवरी टाइम यू वॉश योर हेयर. आई यूज दिस लाइक वंस अ वीक, एंड समटाइम्स व्हेन आई एम लेजी आई जस्ट टेक द लेमन का स्लाइस एंड स्टार्ट रबिंग इट ऑन माय हेयर. सो या, दिस वर्क्स रियली ग्रेट टू गेट रिड ऑफ द डैंड्रफ व्हिच इज स्टक ऑन योर स्कैल्प. ओके, अनदर वे टू गेट रिड ऑफ द डैंड्रफ इज यूजिंग समवॉट अ ब्रश लाइक दिस. लाइक ऑब्वियसली यू डोंट हैव टू यूज अ लाइक महंगा वाला ब्रश लाइक दिस. दिस इज बाय टैंगल टीजर. ये पीआर में था, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम यूजिंग इट. बट आई डिड अ पिक्चर of the normal comb that you get for I think lice if I'm not wrong, and I think everybody has this in their house. Comment down below ki tumhare paas ye wali comb hai ki nahi. But you can use that to like, you know, sort of brush your hair if you are having dandruff. So like I wash my hair thrice in the bathroom. So like main 3 baar shampoo lagati hu. So first time when I put the shampoo, I always mix it in with water. I do not directly go in with the shampoo on my scalp. I will mix it in with water, make a concoction and then use it. So after I washing that, I just, you know, comb my hair thoroughly so that dandruff agar wo jo hai that becomes sort of moist and then it starts coming off from your scalp. I know really gross, but I'm being very honest with you guys, and that's why I'm telling you all this. The third recommendation would be from the herbal essence. The shampoo that I've tried, I don't have the bottle with me right now. I'll insert the picture. It's some strawberry variant. Smells really good, but more than the shampoo, I love the conditioner. Conditioner ki baat chal rahi hai, toh one more conditioner that I keep going back to is this one by Mama Earth. It's the onion conditioner. Does not smell like onion. It smells like chocolate. I love this. Isme kuch bacha nahi hai. Abhi dikha nahi sakti, but isme sach mein kuch nahi bacha hai. I'm gonna purchase another one. So it's a great conditioner, makes your hair really soft. The scent of this lingers on for a really long time, so that's a plus point as well. Okay, let's move on to hair serums. Now there are three hair serums that I want to recommend. The first one is oldie but a goodie, that is the Livon hair serum. This is how it looks like, very inexpensive. Now I always put serums on damp hair. I do not use serums on my dry hair. I think that works best for my hair. The second serum I would recommend is the onion hair serum by Mama Earth. Now after I am done washing my hair and towel drying it and then using the serum, I let it dry naturally. Now I wash my hair at night, always like around my dinner time. So I wash my hair, have my dinner, then start editing or do time pass, whatever. So 12-1 baje tak to mere baal sook jate hai. So always make sure that you don't ghai ghai mein wash your hair, because a lot of times agar college hai, school hai ya fir office hai, to hum subah subah bahut ghai mein baal dhote hain, and sometimes the shampoo is still there in your hair, the conditioner is not washed properly, and that can also cause a lot of hair fall or dandruff issues. So make sure ki tum aram se baal dho, which is at night. Now again, if you are someone who suffers from cold, if you take a bath at night, then don't do that. It's just working out for me personally. One more tip for you guys, that whenever you wash your hair twice or thrice a week, you have to wash your brushes, like hair brushes. You have to wash the clips and the rubber bands that you are using every day. These are very little and minor details, but nobody pays attention to that, and that's why I'm here to help you guys. Because hum rubber band, like at least for me, I use this rubber band every day. I'm using this from past 6 months. I don't know how I have not lost this. Touch wood, man. Touch wood. So I keep washing it, because कभी कभी हम यही greasy बाल या dandruff वाले बालों में हम यही rubber band या यही clip brushes we keep using, and then after washing we again use the same thing. So obviously you're gonna have dandruff again. Dandruff is something which is very contagious and it's like an allergy. So you have to make sure that तुम roots से उसको निकालो. So that's why all these tips are gonna come in handy. And then I'm gonna talk about a topic which is like not a tip or trick, but it's fact. Okay, now there are three factors which actually affect your hair quality. first is your diet, second is your stress level, and third is the genes. Let's talk about the diet. Now, I am a Maharashtrian and मेरे घर पे जो भी खाना बनता है सब में coconut होता ही है. My mom puts the coconut paste in every food item that we eat almost. So that actually helps. I also keep eating a lot of almonds and walnuts and all of these nuts which actually help your hair growth. Not for my hair, but I have always been eating that since my childhood. My dad has made me eat that. Let's move on to the second factor, and that is stress level. Oh my god, I cannot stress on this topic enough that your stress level also affects your hair quality immensely. Now you guys must be thinking ki wow, iske baal kitne mast silky natural hai, but I also have suffered from extreme hair fall, especially when my channel was hacked. So in November, when my channel was hacked, November, December, I was having extreme hair fall. Then the third thing is genes. Honestly guys, maine sab secrets bata diye mere baalon ke bare mein, but I have to thank my mother for this because she has amazing hair. Genes also play a major role in your hair texture and hair quality. Some people are born with extremely curly hair and then they try to straighten it with straightener or go for treatments, and then after some months they are left with really brassy, very weird wavy looking hair. So yeah, just embrace the texture that you have and enhance it. Now a lot of people ask me, how do you give so much volume of to your hair? I honestly don't do anything. I'm gonna cue a clip of what I do on my hair. So I use this hairbrush, sort of tame my hair down. My hair is naturally straight, so sometimes I straighten them, sometimes I use a hot brush. I don't curl my hair that often. So yeah, works really great, but that will just work for people who have wavy or straight hair like me. Naturally unpe hi kaam karega, curly baalon pe ye hairbrush kaam nahi karega. So you have to go in with a straightener if you want to straighten your hair. All the other appliances that I use will be linked down in the description box below, so don't forget to check that out. I hope this video helped you guys in some or the other way. I have told you everything that I do to my hair, shampoo se leke serums tak, all the tips and tricks that I have been doing for my hair. I hope this helps you and you also get healthy hair. Let me know what are your favorite products like shampoos or oils in the comments down below. I would love to read them. And yeah, I shall see you in my next video. Until then, stay positive and stay happy. बाय यार, बर्फ अटकी हुई है. अभी बात करूं कि नहीं करूं समझ नहीं आ रहा. चिड़ियों को भी अभी आना है. इट्स बेसिक कॉमन सेंस. बेसिक कॉमन सेंस. कैन यू